Hey guys, it's Hashityami. I'm gonna make a short tutorial about how to get rid of the error 205. It can happen in any application, whether it's in Photoshop, Adobe Premiere, After Effects, or any other Creative Cloud application. So whenever this happens, the first thing you might want to do is go to your Creative Cloud desktop application and log out of your account and then sign back in. That one thing might fix all your problems, but if it is still persists, you might want to do is uninstall the application that is causing the problem. In my case, it was Photoshop, so you would want to uninstall the application from Creative Cloud itself, and then you have to get rid of all the cache and data that Photoshop might have on your computer. So in order to do that, you would press Windows R to open up this run dialog box and type in app data and press OK, of course, and then it would take you to app data roaming. Now in app data itself, there are three folders: local, local, and roaming. First, it would take you obviously to roaming, then go to Adobe and delete all the folders that have Photoshop in it. So I have recently uninstalled and reinstalled the Photoshop myself, so there are only two versions here. But if there is any other older versions, you might want to get rid of those as well. So delete all the cache and data that Photoshop has on your PC from roaming folder, and also from either of these two folders as well, if they have in these folders. So yeah, and then reinstall the Photoshop itself. That would ensure that the Photoshop or the any other application that you are reinstalling would have a fresh new start on your PC. So when you do that, then once again log out of your account and sign in back, and then the application should work fine, because in my case it did. So that was a very short tutorial. I'm not sure if you have already solved this problem, but if any one of you is facing the similar issue with any of the application, with Premiere Pro, After Effects, or any other Creative Cloud application, then you might want to do these steps. And yeah, that's it for today's tutorial. Bye.